Okay. Here we go again. Now, I don't know how close I am to the ending, so let's hope for the best. Where am I? I remember. Luckily. Oh, what's this? Two valves. This game hates me. Okay, this is crouch. Okay, I just got to. I changed my settings to be keybinds instead. Bath laundry. There's only one locker in here. What the fuck? I don't get a break from him. He's so mean. Why is he coming here every time I come here? I knew he was coming here. He sounds like he's getting closer. I don't want to move out if he's gonna be right around there. Oh my god. So you can always run back. Why was he right there? God. Can't get me through here, so we're good. Okay. Why is he still playing the music? Please stop! Oh, we're good.
No complaining, though. We have to wash every little part. Who's a clean baby? Who's a clean baby?
Okay. We're just gonna avoid that. Where do you think Fatty Fat Fat's gonna wait for me? Probably wait here for me. This bitch. No. Oh my god, I can't believe I did that right now. I'm scared though. I'm just gonna hide in here. Until it's safe. He smacked me. Where's he gonna be? Now I don't know where I am, to be honest, because I lost all directions in running away from him. I can still hear his chains! Go away! Go away! Okay, I think we're good.
Thank you.
still hear him out there. I'm just gonna have to go. Oh, he didn't hit me. Memory. Oh, that's not what I wanted. God, where was it? It's through that door. Okay, so we turned off these. Oh man, I don't know where to go anymore. Cafeteria, right? Stop playing the scary music. Oh my god! Fuck off! Oh my god. Scared the shit out of me. That was so mean, he smacked me. Don't know where to go. Ooh, a launcher thing. Can I just jump down there and die? Let's run this. Wait. I'm actually going outside? What? No way. What's that noise? Ooh, reading. Up, wrong one. Not that one. General problem. For the past several months, Bluebird has been endeavoring to ascertain by research, study, instruction, and some practice with value, if any, can be derived from sleep induction and hypnotic techniques when applied to war and specific agency problems. We can create post-hypnotic control, an action contrary to individuals' basic moral principles. Can we guarantee total amnesia in any conditions? Can we alter a person's personality? Okay, so they want to mind control people. Great! It's really nice to mind control people. Oh, it's fucking dark out here. How the fuck am I supposed to see anything? Not like that. I don't want to see it like that. What's this? Oh, well. I need a key. Oh, fuck. I'm stuck in a tree and a rock. Get off. What the fuck is that shit? Be out here anymore. Where's the key? The front door. Okay. What was that? Key. Ooh, batteries. I'll take those too. What is that? I'm so scared and confused and terrified. I'm gonna crawl my way back there. Oof. No, I don't like this. Okay. Ah! I can't see anything. What was that? Oh, ladder. This game is just scary people. The ghosts. Why are the ghosts outside? Fuck. Oh, man. Parkour is not my thing. Eh. Okay. Oh, hi. Are you friendly? Please be friendly. I'm just gonna take that from you. Thank you. This is not here yet. Oh. Probably wasn't supposed to do that, right? Whoopsies. I didn't even see the ladder here. I don't like that I can't see when I go up ladders. I don't like this parkour. Oh, my voice. It's giving out. I did a lot of screaming today. Because I was at a pool party. Oh, that's something in my eye. How? Oh. Okay, let's go. I have to make that jump? Are you kidding me? Okay, that's fine. It was a lot easier than I thought. No. Stop going out, batteries. Oof. Anything else? I think that door is locked. Stop trying to jump scare me. What the fuck? I'm so lost. Okay. I'll go the correct way. Yes. Yes. Oh.
Have to get out. I can see this ghost.
Is the ghost attacking me?
Leave me.
Ricky, you know, don't There is a battery here though, so I'm just gonna avoid you. Is I going the right way? Lost and confused. Right here? I hear him. I deked him out. Get deked, son. Broke my knees. Where do I even go? Where art thou going? Oh, here. Fatty, fat, fat can't get me. Oh shit. Okay, I swear this wasn't like this when I got here. What happened? What happened? Don't drink. Oh, really? So much blood in the water, I can smell it. Like putting a penny in your mouth when you were a kid. The whispers are making more sense. I'm looking for static, like in its niche. Interesting. Yeah. Ain't no Jesus here. Where did I come from? That way. What? Where am I going? Ah, okay. Confused. I was so confused for a second.
You saw the Wall Rider, didn't you? You're beginning to understand, but not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, soon, this way, revelation is at hand.
The upper floors. We're not gonna worry about that, okay? What? How am I supposed to get here? Oh. Who is that? Sure. Who was that? Why are there so many people here? Give me batteries. Please give. I don't want batteries anyways. So sad. I knew I saw it. I knew I saw the batteries. I'm not blind. That's for sure. And I might have wasted one earlier on accident. But I'm just gonna go for it. There's probably batteries back here though. No, but something to read. The Wall Rider, also known as Alp, Mara, or Shrat, is a demonic creature of German origin that torments sleepers. They crouch on sleeper's chest and crush the breath from him. The sleeper wakes terrified, paralyzed, and asphyxiated. The name Mara gives the word gives us the word nightmare. Sexual assaults by demons are rare, but it is known to drink milk from the breasts of sleeping women and blood from the nipples of sleeping men. Okay. Interesting. Shit. Can I not go that way then? No, okay. Laundry. Where did I come from? That way? What happens if you run out of batteries, then what? Oh, god damn it! I'm sorry, everyone. I'm sorry, okay? Me too. My nail is really long and it hit the button. Running start. Yes. Ooh, the blood. Ooh, canvas. Open. Is that batteries I see? I see that battery. I'll be back for that battery. It's mapped in my head now. Is this shit? No. Three keys. Okay, that's our mission for next time. I will end it there.